Don't let the side down. Easy now. I have some work for you. Go on.
My young friend, how good it is to see you. Fortunate, really. It would appear a highly toxic plant, which has the extraordinary effect of making people quite delirious, has been found in this very park. Yet, as far as modern science is aware, no such plant exists. I fear the good people of London might be in danger. Will you investigate?
Someone's been killed! Murder! There's been a murder!
Help! Somebody! There's been an accident!
Not your average flower. Mr. Darwin was right about these plants. Oh, I don't feel well. That's one less to worry about.
All together!
Any goings on?
Oh, the great William Batty's dead. Do you ever go to Astley's? See the show?
These footprints must belong to a rogue gardener.
If the police don't collect the body, the rats will.
That is a doornail.
One less.
Good riddance.
Go.
Here now. Faster! There you go. Come on. To inspect these flowers.
From the flowers, but from the pots. There must be something in there. An hallucinogenic concoction of some kind. Not unlike the soothing syrup, I should think. We must dispose of it, and quickly. I believe, my young friend, that I might know just the place. Who would want to poison the population of London? Who could devise such a nefarious plan? Obviously, it can't be Dr. Elliotson. So who can it be?
An organization my brother and I have been fighting all our lives. Dr. Elliotson was one of them.
I don't need to know more if you do not care to tell me. I'm afraid, my young friend, that some of your enemies want their toxin returned to them. I'd suggest you position our carriage directly in front of theirs. I believe the fumes will impair their ability to drive. Well done. Well done indeed. Now we must hurry and destroy our cargo. We're almost there.
Just my luck.
Whoa. Oh. Ah.
indeed. Well, I'd better run now. You will take good care of yourself, won't you?
Laser sight better care back.